Ya, kita akan bermain PES 2018 offline. Saya akan memakai Manchester United.
Yang benar.
So, anda sudah sedangkan atau full hamil. Yang benar. Atau setual
Cardiff City.
Kau pakai apa? Saya memakai tim Ecek. Kau dan Amosbur lawan Manchester
ini
United.
Ini adalah derby Manchester.
Derby Manchester KW. Sekarang adalah hari yang mana Manchester United bertanding. Jangan lupa di tonton ya. Tonton Manchester United melawan bukan Watford, apa ya? Arsenal nanti malam melawan Everton. Tapi ini bukan diupload.
Tottenham Hotspur versus
West Brom kita lihat pun, tapi degradasi West Bromnya. Jadi ayo lanjut aja. Tottenham dipakai oleh Jerten official, follow IG-nya, subscribe di YouTube-nya Jerten Go Channel. Dan Shan Heung-min, pemain yang baru bawa medali emas dari Indonesia. Kieran Trippier, Ben Davies, Norris.
Ini gimana? Ini taruh mana ini?
God damn!
Fred Butuan kita mainkan atau tidak?
Fred Butuan main. Fred Butuan. Dan Tottenham Hotspur katanya unggul nih. Terus player join attack, Vertonghen, Sanchez, Kane. Ya, begini formasi Tottenham Hotspur. Saya bertarung melawan United, pemilik dari @Noval Adila Putra. Channel YouTube-nya
sepertinya
anonim. Nama disamarkan Marcus Rashford. Bawa ke atas dong.
Sakit.
Tak sehatkan.
Nah,
tak sehatkan semua nih.
Lingard mau tak ganti, tapi enggak ada yang pas.
Martial, Antoine Martial.
Apa ya? Victominay aja ya.
Sudah?
Sudah. Hamilton sekarang main bola bukan F1.
Iya, bukan F1. In the goddamn refrigerator. Iya, bukan F1.
Hebat.
Lewis Hamilton, really profesi. Waktu
aku David De Gea. Bukannya Butlan.
Ah, langsung penalti. Sehat. Bolanya ingin jalan.
Kalau main langsung gini saya pasti kalah. Kalau penalti, ayo aduan.
Tottenham baju putih,
Manchester United
merah.
Di Stadion Gelora Bung Karno.
Ya, Tottenham ke duluan. Kane.
Saya pasti akan kalah ini. Sudah dipastikan.
Tuh gitu Paul Pogba. Saya ganti Fred Butuan.
Tenang. Sanchez. Kamu komentator MU dulu, Pak. Sanchez ada dua. Satunya back, satunya striker. Ya, Eriksen. Bas. Si Kribo Vela ini
gagal. Pochettino versus.
Iya, Son Heung-min. Erik Lamela.
Sudah dipastikan kalah, dibilangin gak percaya kalian semua.
Erik Lamela. Baru menit 14. Tottenham atas pelatih Jerten official.
Melawan Pep.
Jose Mourinho ini.
Melawan Jose Colo.
Ucap. Manchester United. Iya. Half time skor 1-0. Keunggulan Tottenham Hotspur.
Babak kedua, bukan penalti.
Babak kedua.
Bukan penalti.
Babak kedua. Tak bisa Pogba. Hai.
Ini lah. Selama nanti pasti di comeback seperti Jepang versus Belgia.
Iya, kita masih kita lihat skor kedudukan sementara.
Kedudukan sementara sampai menit ke 57 masih 1-1.
Bagus. Sebentar, saya mau ganti Lukaku sama bagus.
Hurricane. Ya ampun.
Sebentar. Kita pak, aku pakai strategi parkir bis.
Iya, sepertinya akan ada pergantian pemain dilakukan oleh MU dan Tottenham.
Application in trying to win this, it means an awful lot, obviously. Valencia, they've scored. They've done it. It won't
scare me. You freaking freaks! What will you learn? What will you learn? That your actions have consequences.
What's coming? They have their reward. Oh look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end, and he just got lost.
Never get this.
Manchester get themselves into the lead. Well, I think you can write this lot off. Heads it! And that could come back to haunt them. Kane couldn't quite put that away, but there's plenty of positives in how they've responded. Tottenham are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted. Now it's Lukaku, right towards the front men. And it's Kane. And now the breakaway. It's Kane! Oh, should have been the equaliser. Yeah, he was just a little too eager to get his chance away there, and it could have leveled matters. Kane. Played out to the right. Back into the middle. Oh, surely! Aimed long and direct. Tottenham have to get it into the box and quickly. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to it.
Congratulations! So wake me up when it's all over.